Naging controversial yung tweet ni Kat De Castro. Yung umiiyak siya, umiiyak pa daw. Dapat daw ano si Jonas. People thought that hindi naman tutuloy ang Miss Universe. Reaction mo doon?
Totoo naman na naiyak ako, pero abangan na lang natin kung bakit.
Ay, bakit nga ba? Hindi ba pwede i-reveal? Pero ano reaction mo lang na parang people thought it was Miss Universe?
Well, I understand that people are easy to jump into that conclusion that it was because of the cancellation of the pageant being held here, because everybody's waiting for the announcement, and I understand, but, you know, we also talk about other things, and with regards to the Miss Universe being here, I think we're working very hard in letting that happen, making that happen, and I just... please bear with us, guys. We're really working hard, and very soon, I promise, we will have an announcement. So let's all just be excited for that.
So by saying that, di pa talaga siya final?
Unless there's a final announcement from the Miss Universe organization, I can say that it's happening.
Right.